Or maybe Ladies Dwayne took care of Ali.
The following is a women's match scheduled for one fall. This is the first. From Boston, Massachusetts, she is your favorite icon, Ava.
That's Ava Everett, folks, here at Division Pro, LeBron Sportsplex. Ava Everett took exception to Kellie at weigh-ins, and thus we have a match. Calls herself the icon. Everybody's icon, I believe.
I'm an icon.
You're an icon, or she's the icon?
You're the icon.
I am not the icon. Ava Everett is tonight. Ava totally... Okay, now she's going after the ring announcer. So Ava called out Kellie for only having one name.
And her opponent.
Kellie. The guy with four names is about to pronounce one name.
I rock you like a dime piece. I push you to VIP. I never pay for my drinks. My entourage behind me. My life's a movie, Tom Cruise. So bless me, baby.
All right, Kellie makes her way to the ring.
Kellie told her earlier tonight she was wanting a fight.
She was. She said away and she wanted to take on anybody, and now she has Ava Everett. Is fired up, but has not stepped past the ref, waiting for the bell. All right, the ladies were close in weight, close in height. Should be a good matchup. Ava calls for the bell. And we have it.
Here we go.
Ava with quick wrist control. Looks to me as if Kellie's a little bit taller than Ava. We'll see if reach comes into play here. Headlock from Kellie. Basically telling Ava she only needs one name. Ooh, chest chop from Ava Everett. I'm not sure that was iconic. Release arm drag out of Kellie. Another one. Step up drop kick. Quick pin. No shoulders. Nice job by the ref to catch that.
Two count.
I believe it's a one count from the hesitation. Kellie Irish whips her into the corner. Spinning back heel. Snapmare. Natural instincts out of Kellie. Kellie with persistent pin attempt so far. I like it. Ava sent Kellie outside the ropes. Quick kick to the face. Pulls the neck over the middle rope there, Charlie. Ava's definitely feisty here, Charlie.
Too feisty for me, actually.
Well, both ladies came for a fight, and here we are. Ava might have an injured hip.
I see, she was holding it just a little bit just there.
There's a kick to the gut. Big forearm to the back. Ava looking to establish dominance here. Forearm to the chest. Pull of the hair, ref. Spinning neck breaker. Will she go for the pin? Give that a two count. Ava nicely had both legs under control in that pin attempt. Kick to the chest. Ava going to bully town, it looks like. Kicking back, Kellie. Another forearm to the back. little rope action across the throat. Ava clearly doing whatever it takes to try to take this one home. DDT, another quick pin. Ava thought she had her there. Well, Charlie, Ava's dominating so far.
She's looking pretty good.
Got a chin
lock. I don't think Kellie was ready for this, actually. She's kind of slowed down a lot.
Kellie said she was for a fight. I'm not sure, much like you said, Charlie, she was ready for this one because Ava's been bringing it to her. But as we say that, Kellie fights back, takes a knee to the gut, though. Reversal. Nice shoulder tackle out of Kellie. Another one. Kick to the gut. Big boot to the face. Head leading spear. That might. Okay, two count. Carries her into the fireman's carry. Roll up out. She had the tights too. Is that a three count?
Nope.
Back into the fireman's carry.
Very nice.
So Ava dominates the match.
Kellie gets the pin.
So a fireman's carrying to drop out insecurity of sorts. We'll call it a tornado kick. Definitely devastating enough to do the job. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. Here we have, folks, second match of the night. Kellie defeats Ava Everett here at Division Pro, hosted by LeBron Sportsplex.